Hello. So, for those who don't own an Instapot and are getting one or just got one, you may be wondering when you read those recipes, what is quick release? Well, I thought I'd just show you. They always do the pressure release outside because way too much steam and smell for just about anything in these pressure cookers. It could go for 5 minutes. Just about there you go. Still boiling in there a little bit. So if you don't want to fumigate the whole house with the smells of what was cooking in the Instapot, you may want to do a quick release outside. I always do. Especially if you're hard-boiling eggs. That is just not a pleasant aroma.